Hi, my name is Sam, and this is my geometry podcast. My first shape was a cube that I constructed out of Legos. A cube has six faces. So to get one face, I multiplied length times the width. So 2.5 times 2.5 equals 6.25 times 6, so you can get all of the faces, equals 37.5 inches squared. Thank you for watching my video, part 1. Please get ready to watch the next video, part 2. I'm making a 3-part video for this series. Bye, thank you for watching. Boop.